I thought I knew you. Better Off is, for me, in its own separate bubble in my mind, just because of how it's so personal to me. It's so just individual, and I wanted to create it to translate like that experience that I had to other people, because I realized so many people go through the experience of, you know, what I wrote about in Better Off. Kind of the story behind it, I was in Hamilton, Ontario. This was like almost 3 years ago now. And I was working with James Bryan and Liz Rodriguez, who are also incredible writers. And we were sitting in his living room and he had his guitar and he was just kind of playing some chords. And I remember going in that day and specifically kind of feeling just kind of like vulnerable, just feeling a little bit just like emotional that way. And I was talking to Liz and we were just talking about wanting to create a song about, you know, self-love and just feeling like you're enough as you are. And she was talking about some family members she had, some younger ones that had been kind of feeling the same way. And I kind of realized just how important it would be to have a song like that. And I'd listened to artists kind of leading up to that point with some songs that had pointed in that direction. And I wanted to just go full in, just basically being like, you know, I would be better off just loving myself for now and taking the time to find myself and accept every part of myself. And the song came together so quickly. It was one of those songs very much like Good To You, where it just fell together within a couple hours. And I went home and I knew it was something special. And then the process of creating and releasing that, it all happened, you know, kind of in the middle of this whole like quarantine situation. And getting to create the video with my sister in Deseronto, where we grew up, and being able to walk the streets. I had to wake up very, very early to film it, and it was a little bit of a struggle, but just getting to walk the streets. And, you know, most of the inspiration for Better Off came from being at home, and those experiences came from there. So it was just very connected, like physically. And yeah, it was just, for some reason, this song specifically, just I felt so differently and just overly like passionate about. And I think it's one of the most important songs that I'll probably ever write. And I think it just has this very universal message of, I truly think like loving yourself first is the most important, and then you can like overflow it and allow other people to experience that. Because I think people see that in somebody when somebody is just full and just confident and is like, you know, like I'm this person and I accept it, then that attitude really does just then expand outward to other people, and other people then feel that energy, and it just kind of is like a domino effect. So I think it's, yeah, just you're better off loving yourself always.